Well, we do have some good news for you out of Killeen. We know a lot of you were worried about reports of someone in a suspicious vehicle taking pictures at Montague Village on Fort Hood. Well, it turns out it was just a big misunderstanding. That was actually the grandmother of one of the children. Now, while there was no malicious intent, the district very happy teachers got those children inside quickly and then alerted military police.